I don't wake up early, I don't journal, and I don't even work out every day. But that did not stop me from climbing my way out of six-figure debt to making my first million at age 32. Most of what we do on a daily basis is automatic, like brushing your teeth. So we might as well have some good habits instead of bad ones, because your habits have ripple effects that get compounded over time. So even just a 1% move in the right direction could mean the difference between ending up rich or poor.